now?
We have the light. To Midgard.
It's crazy to think that all the realms exist in the same space. One on top of the other. It's like this room lets us travel without moving.
We just came back from another realm, and we met your brother. Wait, not in that order.
Did you let that seed saw put hand to your blade? Hmm? You do know he lost his talent, right? Just up and left him one day. Tried taking me down with him. Did he botch up on a girl?
Quite the opposite.
Hell, even a blind pig farts up a truffle now and again. But you know what really counts? Consistency. And I got that coming out of all of my parts.
What did you do?
It's better. Let's get to it. Good. Clear it with the rock. Yeah, go scuff that up. Son? What next? Always a pleasure. Now fuck right along.
Do you remember the way back to the Black Breath?
Of course. We need to walk across the bridge to the Vanaheim Tower. Are we going to the Black Breath? Or exploring? Your choice. Look, we rode past that statue of Thor earlier, when we left the Witch's Den.
And what direction is that?
It's mid-morning, sun is over there, so that's south.
Witch's magic is still covering those scorn folds. Saves us some time.
Boy.
Hold on. Let me need this. Now, where do we go from here? Father, do you think I could carry her now?
No.
But I
said no.
Okay. So who do you think carved the face in the mountain?
You would know better than I.
Thanks.
Now watch your step. Carelessness will only delay us.
Right. Well, there's the Black Breath again. What do we do now?
We see if the witch was right.
It's working! She was right!
Come, let us finish this. Then we climb.
You know, Mother said the giants used to visit the Midgard Mountains before they disappeared.
Disappeared?
Yeah, I guess they just up and left one day. No one knows why.
Perhaps they returned to their home.
Tjodnheim? Maybe. I wonder if the face in the mountain was a tribute to some important giant. The mouth! We made it!
More Black Breath.
That ended. It matches the one on the door to Jarn and Tyr's temple. The giants did come here. Is that a deer? I don't remember stories of a giant with a deer. I wonder who he is. I think there's a second.
What does it say?
No yoked beast, nor fearful thrall, nor rooted tree hath known my call.
Yeah!
place must have been important to the Giants. It's like they're testing us. Okay, that looks right. I can almost make it out.
Runes. A riddle answer for that sand bowl?
It means freedom. Let's try it.
What is the riddle?
No yoked beast, nor fearful thrall, nor rooted tree doth know my call. Not sure what a thrall is, but freedom fits the rest. There's a crystal in that torch holder. Should I light it? That helps, right? Guess we have to go down and go up.
These passages seem too small for giants. Why do you laugh?
You're serious.
I am always serious.
I forget. Mom always said you never took an interest in history. Giants are just a race, like elves and holger folk. Doesn't mean they're big.
What of the world serpent?
Okay, in that case, giant also means big. There's only one. Look at this place. It feels so...
dead.
I was gonna say ancient, but that works too. How'd you know that was there?
Look here.
Yes, sir.
This is a lot of bodies.
Tell me what you see.
Well, they look like men, not giants.
Correct. Thieves seeking treasure. See the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful these stay dead. What does it say?
Sir. Oh, this is Durakon, one of the four stags of the World Tree. He's supposed to watch the entrance to Jotunheim while the giants sleep. Think he's still there?
I do not know. Still our goal. We find a way up.
Highest peak in the realms. Think Mom knew this was the Giant's Mountain?
No. Her request has been more complicated than she could have foreseen.
It's a name, I think. Frasley. It means terror. What's that? Weird. There's a candle all tangled up with string and some sort of animal hide. Some kind of lantern? No wick, though.
That is of no use to us. The Bifrost lights our way.
Hey, what do you think lit these torches? The dead don't need light.
Eyes open.
Whoa. What is all this? Where are we?
A mine. And if this claw reaches the summit, our goal is near.
All right. How do we use it? I think I see how this works. The claw's on one side, and if we get this unstuck... I think the rope stuck under that rock.
That was careless.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir. Stuck. But maybe we can find our way up through there. After, you know, getting rid of those things.
Whoa!
Well, that's not going anywhere. This is locked up good.
Read it.
Yes, sir. That's funny.
How so?
One hand wrote, Jotnar only. And another wrote, and also dwarves. Should we add to it?
No.
What'll it be? What you need, kid? Try that one on the sides. Oh, you make up your mind?
Wow. How big is this place?
It is a mountain. Big. More traps.
There's a tunnel, but you won't fit.
Take it.
Okay. You okay?
Of course.
Still attach the...
I see that.
Let's go!
One more for the collection. broken. Leave it.
What could they be for? There's something special. Feel.
Leave it alone.
I know. Up ahead. You did it! I bet we can make the rope wheel work now. Might give us the way to the top.
Ah!
to the wheel. Atreus, to me.
Okay, I'm coming. It's working. You got the claw back. It fits. That's perfect. That should hold it.